After going more than 2 months without a reported homicide, police are investigating two homicides that happened less than 2 hours apart. Now, the first one happened just before 2:30 this morning on East Devonshire Street. Police found that 19-year-old Jeffrey Cotterio dead. They also found another person with a gunshot wound. He's now in critical condition. At this time, there's no word on a suspect.